Hey everyone, welcome back to my another video. In this video, I am going to talk about the Bollywood actresses who married but childless that you don't know. So let's dip into the video. Neelam Kothari. The beautiful actress got married to Samit Soni for the second time in 2011. Although they don't have their own kids, but they adopted a beautiful baby girl named Ahana Soni. Sangeeta Bijlani. The former Miss India tied the knot with cricketer Mohammad Azharuddin in 1996. But they don't have any kids and got divorced in 2010. Rekha. The iconic actress got married to Mukesh Agarwal in 1990. But unfortunately, her husband died the following year of their marriage. Kiran Kher. After divorcing her first husband Gautam Beri, Kiran married for the second time with Anupam Kher. But the couple still don't have their any kids. Vidya Balan. The Dirty Picture actress got married to film producer Siddharth Roy Kapoor in 2012, but she is still childless. Jaya Prada. The stunning actress tied the knot with Srikant Nahata in 1986. But after 33 years of their marriage life, they still don't have any kids. Sonam Kapoor. The stylish queen of Bollywood got married to businessman Anand Ahuja in 2018. And the couple is enjoying their married life and has no plan to take kids. Shabana Azmi. In the year of 1984, she got married to Bollywood lyricist Javed Akhtar. Although Shabana Azmi has two stepchildren, but she is still childless.
I hope you guys enjoyed my video. If so, then please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for the next videos. Thank you.